Welcome to the University of Manitoba Agriculture, Science and Engineering Career Fair. We're here today to talk to you about careers in the Canadian Armed Forces.
Hello, I'm Sailor First Class Terry Bav, Marine Technician, and I'm here at the University of Manitoba Job Fair to talk about my career as a Marine Technician.
I'm here outside of the engineering building because I started my university journey in the Faculty of Engineering. I went into the direct entry program straight out of high school. Around the same time, I was joining the Naval Reserve. I have received communications that the academic reimbursement program is being adjusted. There's a new program. I don't have all the details on the new program, but I will keep you up to date as soon as I do. While I was studying engineering, I was also a part of the University of Manitoba Engineering Society, which is like the student council for the Faculty of Engineering. It's a great experience, and I really enjoy my time here. After a couple of years of engineering, I transferred to the Faculty of Music. I wanted my education to be more in line with my career path. And as I was performing with the Naval Reserve Band, as well as working professionally as a musician, and I was even volunteering to play with the University Jazz Orchestra before I was a member of the faculty, I decided to change paths. I was able to update my ILP, my Individual Learning Plan, and continue to receive academic reimbursement when I switched to the Faculty of Music. Another thing I really wanted to talk about today is the Military Support Office here at the University of Manitoba. So many people don't know, and I sure didn't, that you can actually receive credit towards your degree for military courses and training. So when I was completing my degree, I spoke with the Military Support Office on the recommendation of a friend, and I couldn't believe how much credit I got for leadership courses like primary leadership qualification, intermediate leadership qualification, all the different training that we do. It's very valuable skills, and it transfers to your university degree. So I was able to get 12 credit hours towards my degree, which is incredible. It's a great benefit, and if you weren't aware of it, check out the Military Support Office and see what they can do to help you figure out if you can get university credit and plan your degree program. Just to add to that last point, if you're still in high school, if you're 16 or 17, you can actually get high school credit for completing basic military qualification, and I'll link some information on that down below. In 2014, Little Miss Higgins and the Winnipeg Five was nominated for a Juno Award, so I had the choice of going back to school in September or touring across the country and performing at some of the biggest music festivals in Canada, such as Vancouver Folk Festival, Calgary Folk Festival, and more. So you can guess what decision I made there, and pursued my musical career. But after that, I felt like after all the time I invested in university, I shouldn't call it quits, so I came back into the Faculty of Arts and completed the Integrated Studies degree. So if you're not aware of the Integrated Studies degree, check it out because it's a great way to take courses and credits from different faculties and integrate them and be able to come out of it with a degree. Basically, the entire Naval Reserve training calendar is built around the university schedule to work for students. We train part-time from September until May while you're in class, and we offer full-time employment in the summer. So you got a built-in part-time job while you're in school and a full-time summer job all in one. So it works really well for students. Combine that with the academic reimbursement program, with the Military Support Office to see if you can get some credit towards your degree, you've got a recipe for success. So the Naval Reserves works really well for university students. Check out our booth at the Career Fair, and we'll catch you on the next one.